Ladies and gentlemen, honorable guests, welcome at the first edition of Play. In this debut edition of Play, we make a first attempt to bring music and film together.
I was born in 1956, so as far as I'm concerned, I'm as old as rock and roll.
I'm not rock and roll. I'm not from Jamaica. I did see How Hardly They Come because it's one of the best musical films ever made. But once I saw The Wolf, I was so happy. I was so into music. So we are proud on The Wolf, and we hope they will like the film.
She looked at me with a big brown eye.
Welcome to the IDFA PLAY Award for Best Music Documentary.
And the winner is for telling the incredible story of Bob Liebling, Last Days Here by Don Argyle.